than that. So we are in a terrible moment, an unprecedented moment, and I know we share the understanding that we've got to go forward right now and out of this in an unprecedented way to address the terrible pain that so many of our fellow Americans are feeling. So today I am asking all Americans, I'm asking every Democrat, I'm asking every Independent, I'm asking a lot of Republicans to come together in this campaign to support your candidacy, which I endorse, to make certain that we defeat somebody who I believe, and I'm speaking just for myself now, is the most dangerous president in the modern history of this country. A president, and you made this point, who downplayed this pandemic, who ignored the advice that some of his people were giving him, who has not used the Defense Production Act early on so that we could produce the masks, the gowns, the gloves, the ventilators that our medical personnel desperately need, who today, because I understand that is threatening to fire Dr. Fauci, who has been an unbelievable, I mean, it is, who has been day after day the voice of science to the American people, trying to explain how we go forward in this crisis, and he's threatening to fire him. So to me, for all of those reasons and so many more, a president who doesn't, apparently has never read the Constitution of the United States, who believes he's above the law, a president who lies all of the time, a president who has at least shown me that he is a racist and a sexist and a homophobe and a xenophobe and a religious bigot. I mean, for all of those reasons or more, we've got to make Trump a one-term president, and we need you in the White House. So I-